extraordinary will happen today, the night of 4th of January 1994, sharp 8:12 past 1 at night. The doctor arrived to Mr. Harold. "Congratulations, sir. You are now father of a baby boy." Everyone was so happy. "Yeah, second boy in family." But do you know, at that time, when everyone was happy, I only myself was crying. I came in the world. Thank you, Master Ceremonies, fellow members, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamu alaikum and a very warm good evening to one another. Umar Mukhtar, name of a great warrior of Libya, given to me by my grandfather. They think I'll be the next warrior in their, just a warrior in their home. So to fulfill that, I will join karate club in the age of 12. Do you guys know for how much time I went over there? Any guesses?
1 day. 1 year.
1 week.
1 hour.
1 hour.
Just only 1 week and I came back. Said my family, dad, mom, grandpa, I'm not the one. I'm warm-blooded. I don't want this. So they leave me like that. Okay, go what you want to do. At the age of 13, my family shifted to Bahrain. We all came to Bahrain. So excited. New country, new things. Also new language. At the time, I was admitted in Pakistan school. The school which produces some of the great legends, you can call them legends, like our president, there's our past president, our past president, and many others. And and coincidentally, I got admission in computer science just with our president, with us. One day, our teacher called us that, "You are two students of computer science. I'll give you assignment and you'll give me tomorrow." "Okay." We all said, "Okay, sir, QBasic, we know everything." On the next morning, our teacher was so happy with everyone. He was like, "Ahmed, excellent. Irfan, good. Umar, you are also good. Do you know one guy? He didn't bought his program. He was mother's son." At the time, teacher called him when the class finished. Teacher called him, "Mother's son, then what happened to you?" And just scrolled him. After that, for 2 days, we didn't see mother's son in school. Everyone was thinking, "Mother's son left school." One was terrible. Well, mother's son left Bahrain. Oh, seriously? But after 2 days, we seen him arriving to school. Huh? After seeing him, we were on congratulating each other. "Oh, congratulations, Mother Sir came." And the smart guy, why he came to the room. But when he came in the class, he showed the teacher, "Sir, about the program." And for the first time, teacher was sitting. "He stand up. What? Really? Seriously? Seriously? Okay, show me." When he showed, in 2 days, the program was about to 1,272 lines. I don't know from where he get that much strength. I did just, I take from book, left, right, keep them in one, and show to my teacher. Okay, at the time, teacher was so happy. "You four guys, Mudassir, Umar, Irfan, and Ahmed, you're going to present your program." I was so happy at that time. I just, on the next morning, we went inside in the girls' hall. Everyone was to, we decided that we'll prepare and will give our presentation in Urdu language. Everyone, Professor was the first one to say, yes, I know everything. Okay, you made up 1, 2, 7, 2009. That's, you can do it. But the first time was of a fun. He was perfect in his Urdu. He gave it awesome. Second one, Ahmed. When he came, he just made a cocktail of Urdu, English and many other languages. At the time, when Mother Sir I was like, yeah, he will do it in Urdu and next my turn. So when he came on stage, for like, started with Urdu, struggled with Urdu, in only his first sentence, and just went to whole imperfect English. At the time I came on stage, this is my program. I made it. Back to you. Not at like this stage. At the time, you said, bro, why were you nervous? Seriously, bro, I was nervous because I seen three guys perfect and they are doing perfect in everything. So he said, be a warrior. Make your speech good and do it. With respect to you, Mr.